Welcome to kpcwaldi.com Silver Glory from Bali, Indonesia. In this video, I show you how to make a size 9 using zbrush diameter 1899. Go to Singularity. I'm using subdivision 6 to make a diffusion in printing using Solidscape. Masking. For now, click this window. Extract. We have green line, important, so we need to top the green line. Exactly, in the middle. Change this to 18. Change the 18.9 differences. And send the machine to outside. Okay, 21.22 set button 3D exporter 21.22. Now go to advanced option action and set this to Y because this is Y axis. Send export to STL file. Well, we have the size exactly what we want. Size. Thank you for watching.